Lesson 2B, drawing the diagonal hidden lines in the front view. This lesson explains how to create layers and adjust line weight, color, and type. Use the move command to move a line to a precise location. Use the scale command to adjust a line's length. And use the mirror command to save time drawing a set of lines. Before we draw the center lines, let me introduce you to the concept of layers. Different layers act like different pieces of transparencies on which we could build different types of objects. For example, here we have dimensions, center line, solid lines, and maybe even hidden lines. So click here and you can manage the layer's properties. And you can add a new layer by clicking here. Let's say we want to put in a CEN layer for the center lines. We could pick a different color, like green. And of course, you need to assign the correct line type for it, that being center line. If you don't have it, just click load and pick the line type you would like. For example, hidden lines, center lines, and so on. And then you do need to click that line type and click OK to assign it to your layers. If you wish to draw on this layer now, you just need to double click. That becomes the current layer and we can now close the property manager. Now I'm going to draw this line by first drawing it from this corner at distances delta x being negative 300, which comes from 800 minus 500, right? And negative 1350. Okay, let's do that line from here at negative 300, comma, negative 1350. And we're done, so press enter. And it's drawn in the wrong place, but that's alright, because we just need to move it by 800. To do that, you could just type M or use this move command button. And all you have to do is click the object you want to move and press enter to go to the next step. Pick a base point anywhere and then type at 800. In this case, I'm going to be using polar coordinates, so use the smaller than sign for angles. Zero angle, going to the right, and we're done now. Now, how do you make this line come out of the object a little bit? To do that, you could easily use the scale command and pick the object you want to scale. Press enter when you're done selecting the object and then pick the midpoint as the base point. Then give it a scale factor of say 1.3 or 1.2 and we're done with this. Now let's mirror these three lines to complete those on the right-hand side. So use the mirror command here. Pick the objects you want to mirror using a window from left to right. Then click this one and you're done here, so press enter. And the next step is defining the mirror line from midpoint to midpoint right here. Then just press enter. Here we have pretty much completed everything in the front view except the dimensioning.